Hi, I'm Amy Dunker at Clark University. Welcome to Trumpet Quick Lessons. Studies and Melodious Etudes for Cornet, number 17. This one was written by Arben, who wrote a complete conservatory method for trumpet. You should check it out. It's kind of like the original trumpet compendium. It is 350-some pages, and it covers all the technique you'd ever need for playing the basic cornet repertoire. Arben lived around 1850, so he was one of the first pioneers of the cornet, which then became the trumpet. This is a moderato, which means moderate tempo, and it's really about articulation and making the difference between the triplets that were in number 16 and the 2/16. So here's 2/16, 2/16 8th. And here's if you played them triplets. You hear the difference? Da 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 da. So you want to make sure you make the difference between the notes.